said to produce game birds, which is bones of the duck, pheasant, squab, along with tomatoes, onion, bacon, and thyme.
Wow,
so
beautiful.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to place a bunch here. I'm going to press them down. And the juice that comes out, we use it as a pasta sauce.
Yes. And that's 100 years old, I think.
Right, it's
from 1901?
Right.
Oh, 100, we're going 120 years old. This is magnificent, look at this. All that just for the juice. There's just duck in there or there other meat?
It's duck, pheasant, and squab. Three
and
different things.
Squab?
Right, three different
things. And
meat.
Bacon.
Bacon.
Can you believe that thing is 120 years old? Here you go, look, 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 look. She's gonna tilt it. Thank you so much.
Cool. Many questions?
No. I can't wait to eat it. Thank you.